Everything's dark, quiet. It's empty.
No sign of the Children of Arkham? They may not have gone far.
No security, no emergency staff. If Vicky's right, it shouldn't be this quiet.
Be on your guard. I'll continue monitoring the drone feeds from here.
Thanks. Go and have a look around. There's a body here. Likely the work of the Children of Arkham. I'm gonna look around, see what they've been up to. He's been dead for a while from the looks of it. One of the Children of Arkham. Loyalty doesn't get you much with these people, does it?
Seems strange.
There's something else. This man's veins. They look like Montoya's veins after she was drugged, only there's so much worse. The same drug from the debate.
I feared we hadn't seen the last of it.
There's no puncture mark here. No entry point for an injection.
So, how did it get in his body?
He was shot dead center. Twice. Executed.
It outlived his usefulness, I suppose.
They've been referencing the map. Whatever they're building must hinge on it somehow. This depot is pretty centrally located. A detonation device, but it's disabled.
They must have intended to hook it up to something.
The timer is set for 27 minutes and 13 seconds.
From now?
The numbers aren't moving. Doesn't seem to be counting down yet. This is how they were timing their route. Alfred, what stations are within a 27-minute train ride from this depot?
Looking into the transportation database now. Sir, there's just one. Mercy Street Station.
It's one of the busiest places in the city. Thousands of people go in and out every hour. To know what they're going to do with the drug, exactly how they're planning on releasing it. These barrels match the shrapnel that I found at the docks. Someone's been practicing chemistry. This solvent increases dermal permeability. Looks like they ran out of the absorbing agent. Something spilled here. This is the drug they've been using. Refined. It's the same as the one given to Montoya and Harvey. This train car has been modified.
How do you mean?
Clearly the holding tank. It's empty. For now. Looks like some kind of sprinkler system.
Doubtful they're planning to put out fires.
The train car is their delivery system.
Maximum coverage.
This wouldn't work. I need to know where their target is. Train car is going to be sent to Mercy Street Station. Traces of both chemicals here. The drug is being modified here. They're changing it. Manufacturing the drug so that it can be absorbed through the skin. The drug. The Children of Arkham must have found a way to weaponize it. with a drug that can absorb into skin. It will affect hundreds of people at once. They're loading the modified drug into the tanks on the train cars, dispersing it through the sprinklers. The timers are set to go off just as it rolls in over the crowds.
We are prepared to contain something of that scale. Releasing a drug like that in so populated an area would be devastating.
They could infect the entire city if they had enough.
Good thing you reduced their supply at the construction site.
Thankfully, there wasn't enough of the chemical to mix with the rest of the stockpile of drugs.
There's a train coming. Take cover.
If I'd known you were gonna make me lug this thing myself, I would have worn more comfortable shoes.
Just add it to the list of your mistakes. Must be why you didn't come through on your last assignment.
We're down to our last few barrels since Batman screwed up the transfer.
We'll have to make do, I guess.
Okay, you two, get these mixed, loaded onto the train.
This way.
Their leader is here, with Catwoman.
Catwoman?
She's got more of that absorbing agent.
She must have a good reason for being there.
Doesn't sound like she's too happy to be here.
She might need your help.
We're done here, right?
Not yet.
No. There's no part two of this. I got what you wanted. I'm done.
You might as well come out, Batman. I know you're here.
No way. I did not bring him here. I honored our deal.
Oh, I know you did. But now, you're a loose end. Surrender. Unless you'd like to see firsthand what a critical dose looks like. She joined poor Esther Cobble. Death might be preferable.
I know what you have planned with the Skyrim. It's not going to happen.
Then killing you both will have to be a consolation prize.
Thanks, Bats.
Train's ready. Come on.
The people of Gotham are stronger than you think. They won't let this city fall into chaos.
You'd be surprised. Fear can be incredibly persuasive. Go on. Show me how you'll save your precious city. Just like the other
Yeah.
Don't pass out on me. Come on, Bats.
Should have gone after.
Shut up. I'm gonna get you somewhere safe. Just stay with me. Stay here, okay? Just don't move.
Thank you, Selena.
Don't thank me yet. Shit. You're lucky you were wearing that suit. You know that was stupid, right?
What?
Showing up at that train depot. Taking on their leader alone. Repeat after me, Bruce. I am not invincible, and painkillers do not solve the problem. You weren't gonna take them down on your own. They would have killed you.
I'll be sure to keep that in mind.
Suddenly so agreeable. I don't think you're getting very far with a shoulder like this.
Oh, great.
You can stay here until morning. Not that I owe you anything. After the debate, I'd say we're even.
Selena.
It's fine. You can have the couch until morning. Then I'm done owing you favors. Probably best to lie low for now anyway. I don't want the children of Arkham finding this place. I had it handled, you know. With their leader. I had a plan. Really didn't need you swooping in and messing it up.
I was there, tracking the children of Arkham. I had no idea you'd be there.
Must have been quite the surprise.
Yeah, it was.
That was gonna be my ticket out of here. One last job to get the goons off my back. So much for that.
I'm sorry I messed things up for you back there.
I know. I'm used to it anyway. There's no such thing as a fresh start. Well, look who's back.
Hey, little one.
I don't think she likes you. Okay, she really doesn't like you.
Hey, I promise I don't bite.
Yeah, but she does. Cut it out. This really hasn't been your week, has it?
You think? I lost my company, my reputation, and I find out my father was...
Just like everyone else. They've all got something to hide, Bruce. Every last one of them. Even the so-called good guys. There's always something.
You're wrong. There are good people out there, honest people.
Care to introduce me to one? Come on, Bruce. Even you have your secrets. Those things you hide from the world and won't let anyone else see.
Yeah, well, the difference is my secret doesn't hurt anybody.
And then you're better than most. You're a good man, Bruce. But good men don't lie with thieves. I know what I am. No noble intentions. Just the thrill of breaking what they say can't be broken. Knowing there's no safe I can't crack. No fortress I can't infiltrate.
That's not all you are. I think that's just what you want people to believe.
You put a lot of faith in someone who doesn't deserve it. I've stolen from corrupt jerks like Hill, but I've taken plenty from good people, too. For what? Some shiny new toys in a crappy apartment on the edge of town? The high is nice, but it wears off. Then you look around and see nothing. So you get back out there. Try and chase that feeling down.
I think the place has charm.
What's charming about it? The leak in the ceiling or the dirty underwear on the floor?
It's not what I meant.
I was hoping for something more than that. I'll make it up to you. Do I have to do all the work myself? Or are you gonna undo this for me?
Let me help you.
That's what you do best, isn't it? Are you trying to tease me, Bats?
Is it working?
Hey there. Surprised you're still here. Don't get me wrong, Bruce. That was fun. But you showed me where we stood back at the debate. I know last night didn't mean anything. I don't need you to stay and hold my hand. One-night stands don't usually stick around.
Well, you know, doesn't have to be the last time.
I don't think we really want to go down that road. It's better this way. No strings. There are bagels in the fridge if you're hungry. No need to rush out on an empty stomach.
Morning, Alfred.
Oh, thank goodness. I was worried. I hadn't heard from you. I didn't know what happened if...
I took a bit of a beating when I ran to the Children of Arkham.
What happened?
It's kind of a long story. I'll tell you about it when I get back.
I always fear the day you don't come home, Bruce.
I know, Al.
Where are you, anyway?
I stayed at Selena's last night.
Oh. Well, that certainly explains it.
I really like her.
I'm sorry, are you smiling?
You can't tell if I'm smiling.
I know you, sir. While you're there, this might be a good opportunity to learn more about Miss Kyle. After all, we really don't know anything about her. See what you can find lying around. If she's trustworthy.
I trust her, Alfred. That's all I need to know.
If you're sure, at the very least, you can find that grapple gun of yours.
Right. That might be harder than you'd think. She doesn't share your love of organization.
Yes, well, I'll see you back at home, Bruce.
There you are. I hope she didn't break anything. Vacation spots are just marks on her burglary checklist. It looks all right to me. Nothing growing, at least. At least she's got the essentials.
Harvey.
Hey, I brought breakfast. Can I come in?
I don't know if that's such a good idea.
Just for a minute. I really need to talk to you. If you want me to go, I'll go. But...
Bruce?
What,
Seriously?
What are you doing here?
Have a seat, Harvey.
No! I don't need to sit down. Bruce, tell me what is going on.
I spent the night here. That's it.
I can't believe this! Don't touch me! I thought I would come here and... So stupid! God, I should have known. I should have known that you would do this to me. You were just using me, weren't you? Both of you! I don't care about you. No one does.
None of this is about you, Harvey.
I'm just making this up?
Yes, you are. This had nothing to do with you.
He will not be able to protect you.
And I don't need him to. Just get out of here, Harvey.
What happens when the children of Arkham come for him? You think you won't get caught in the crossfire? They're coming for all of us.
I may go down for what my father did, but I won't take her down with me. She'll be fine.
Ah, funny. Thinking you have a choice. Thinking you can save the people around you. Thinking you could do what Harvey couldn't! I'm sorry.
What the hell is going on with you?
Up until now, Harvey has been weak. He's been afraid. Always depending on everyone else to save him. Like a child. Yes! Stop it! Now you see, these aren't your friends. They aren't going to help you.
Harvey. All right, now you've got 2 seconds.
Or what? Harvey won't be pushed around anymore. No, he's gonna make them pay. Everyone who thought they could hurt him and get away with it. Starting with you. Both of you!
You're gonna pick that up.
Who am I?
Harvey, you are our friend. We don't want to fight you.
What if I do?
Jesus, Harvey.
Of course, gotta be fair about this. Can't play favorites. They both deserve it, one way or another.
How about we flip for it?
This isn't funny.
No. No, it really isn't. Selina, looks like you're first. Yeah, always getting in the middle of things.
Stay the hell away from me.
The call's already been made.
Harvey.
Bruce. No, I don't want to hurt you. This isn't... They turned their backs on you.
Harvey, put the knife down.
Selina!
He's gonna hurt someone. You know we can take him out.
Have you lost your mind?
No. Harvey!
You need to calm down.
What are you doing?
No going back now.
Come on, Harvey, that's enough.
Oh, God.
Please. I don't want to be alone, Bruce. Please, not with him. But I can't. Oh, God, I can't listen to him.
You're not alone. We're right here.
Okay?
I am. My fault.
Harvey, don't.
Bruce, I don't think we can help him. Not on our own.
It's just me.
He's my friend, Selena. I'm not going to abandon him.
He needs professional help. Help you can't give him.
It's okay, Bruce. I'll go. I don't deserve your help.
Go off with your tail between your legs.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Harvey!
So much for this place. I'm not gonna stick around and wait for him to come back. Thought it would be a while before I had to move again.
You don't need to be afraid of Harvey. You can handle him.
Yeah, because I really want to stay here wondering when he'll show up. If he'll be armed, if I'll be ready. No thanks. Yeah, that means you too. We won't go far. Don't worry.
You should come stay with me.
I don't know.
There's plenty of space. Alfred could set up a guest room for you.
I'll think about it.
Great.
What was that about?
I'm supposed to announce my resignation at a press event today. Somehow try to appear happy that Oswald Cobblepot is taking my job.
Sounds like an opportunity.
How do you mean?
They screwed you out of your own company. You have all this information that could bring them down, and they're handing you a live mic. So use it. Don't be their puppet.
I need to warn everybody about the Children of Arkham. They have big plans for Gotham.
Hopefully they'll listen. You better get going. I've got some packing to do.
The offer still stands.
Sounding better and better by the minute.
I'm sorry about all this, Bruce. We've prepared a brief damage control statement to make this easier. After I introduce you, all you'll have to do is read what's on the teleprompter.
And then I can take it from there. Got my little coronation speech just waiting.
Thank you for being so cooperative about all this, Bruce. It really is for the best.
For everyone, really.
I know it's unfair to ask this of you, but please. Right now, your reputation, your entire legacy, depends on your cooperation. Get through today, and I can help you. I can convince the board to bring you back. It might not be CEO, but it will be something.
You're right. This is my legacy, and the only reason I'm putting up with this charade.
Yes. Well, as long as you cooperate, I suppose your motivation is irrelevant.
Already then, we are going to make quite a splash today, aren't we? I don't think I'm ever going to forget this day. Beautiful weather, corporate intrigue, a well-deserved comeuppance. A noble hero, riding in to save the day.
I wouldn't be so confident if I were you, Oz. The show hasn't started yet.
Maybe for you, but I've read your script, so I already know how this story is going to end.
That's enough, both of you. It's time. Bruce, I'm going to introduce you, and then you're on. Please, stick to the teleprompter.
Good morning, everyone, and thank you for being here. Wayne Enterprises has always taken its role in the community very seriously.
Isn't it funny how everything I said to you in the park has come true? Me, taking everything as yours. And that's not even a punchline. No, dear. Not even close. No one's going to follow you around and take pictures now. It'd almost be sad if you were so bloody handsome.
I know who you really are, Oz. And I'm going to expose you.
Oh, knowing and proving are two very different things, Bruce. This is just the first step towards making things right. Soon enough, it'll be Cobblepot Industries, Cobblepot Medical, and Cobblepot Tech on tops of buildings, and you, Waynes, will be what you should have been all along. A forgotten footnote. Cobblepot will come to mean the future of Gotham. And Wayne will be a story no one wants to hear.
What the Waynes built would not have been possible without the Cobblepots, Oswald. I suppose you deserve it as much as I do.
Bloody right I do. Glad you're coming around to my way of thinking. Oh, I forgot to mention, I did some digging, and you know how old Hill admitted he had your mom and dad killed? I found out why he did it. Oh yeah, and I'll tell you the story, but only if you say, pretty please. It's quite the page, Turner. I'm sure you're just dying to hear it.
I know you're lying, Oswald. You don't know anything.
I wouldn't lie about this. I promise, story's too good for that. Buzz out yourself.
And now, Bruce Wayne would like to say a few words.
Remember, enjoy yourself, Bruce. After all, you never know how much time you really have left.
I'm stepping down from my position as CEO of Wayne Enterprises, but I am not doing so voluntarily. The board of Wayne Enterprises has voted me out at a meeting I was not invited to attend. I was horrified to learn of my father's corruption. I'm ashamed of his actions and would like to apologize to Gotham for the pain he has caused so many of you. I'm sorry.
That's it, mate.
I worry for the future of Wayne Enterprises. The decisions made in the next few days will be critical in shaping what that future will be.
Careful, Bruce.
My replacement, Oswald Cobblepot, is a member of the Children of Arkham. They control his every move.
Security!
Step back, Mr. Wayne.
That was quite a show you put on, Bruce.
My apologies, folks. Please forgive me, Mr. Wayne. Everyone, I for one completely understand his behavior today.
Nice statement. The press seemed to eat it up. I rather enjoyed it myself. Not that it'll change anything.
We can talk about it later.
Later? No. This needs to happen right now.
It's not an easy thing, seeing something you've come to have as part of your identity.
Dropped your pen.
That's not...
You feel that? That's the drug taking hold of you.
You. You're with the Children of Arkham.
No. I am the Children of Arkham. I think it's time you knew my real name.
I am Lady Arkham.
And you already know the Penguin?
Look at him up there, taking everything that should belong to you. Mocking you, slop, insignificant bastard. He thinks he can get away with it. Because none of them know who he really is. They wouldn't believe you if you told them.
And if we could just get one more round of applause for our friend, the man of the hour, Bruce Wayne! Ouch! Someone's a little touchy, it seems.
It would be so easy to get rid of him. Who else will deliver justice?